Hello everyone, welcome to your English class. Students, in our previous session, we have started a new chapter, The Red Chick, from our English literature book, New Forward English. Till now, we have read that the mother hen was teaching her young ones to drink water from the bowl. She gave them few directions. Later, chicks began to practice how to drink water from the bowl. Today we will do next reading. Before proceeding, let's discuss some difficult words with their meanings. First word is suddenly. S-U-D-D-E-N-L-Y, suddenly. Suddenly means at once. Suddenly, at once. Next word is practicing. P-R-A-C-T-I-C-I-N-G. Practicing. Practicing means performing again and again. Practicing, performing again and again. Let's revise once again. Suddenly, at once. Practicing, performing again and again. Now let's come to reading part. All of you come to page number 15 of the story, The Red Chick. Look at me, mother. I will take a sip, put my face up and gulp it down. In our previous session, we have done the meaning of gulp. Gulp means to swallow. Suddenly, someone called the mother hen. Underline the word suddenly. Suddenly means at once. A-T at, O-N-C-E, once. At once. Suddenly, someone called the mother hen. Keep practicing, chicks. I will be back. Underline the word practicing. Practicing means performing again and again. Suddenly, someone called the mother hen. Keep practicing, chicks. I will be back. Come on, it's your turn now. Come on, it's your turn now. Okay, now I will explain you what we have read today. Mother hen asked her baby chicks to start practicing how to drink water from the bowl on their own. Now chicks were very excited as it was something new they were going to try. One of the chicks came ahead and asked his mother to look at him. It took a sip of water, puts its face up and gulped the water. He was very happy as he performed very well. This way, Chick started practicing turn-wise. Suddenly, somebody called Mother Hen. And now, Mother Hen had to leave from there. Before leaving, she asked her baby chicks to practice turn-wise. Later, it was turn of the red chick. Now, other two chicks called him up and asked him to begin with the practice. The red chick was very naughty. Also, he was excited to begin with its turn. Now, you want to know what happened next? But we will continue in the next session. Now let's start with the cross questions. Our first question is, what did the mother hen say to the chicks before leaving? I repeat, what did the mother hen say to the chicks before leaving? Now let's see the answer. The mother hen said to the chicks, to practice drinking water turnwise. The mother hen said to the chicks to practice drinking water turnwise. Our next question is, who began to practice drinking water? Who began to practice drinking water? Let's see the answer. The baby chicks began to practice drinking water. The baby chicks began to practice drinking water. Okay, kids, read these pages thoroughly and revise word meanings. Thank you.